Yeah, I'm sitting here with the Inter Game Angels, Charlotte and Gina. Yeah, you just played against a Pack for DreamHack team, boys. How did the match went?
We hebben 16-0 gewonnen.
Zo, 16?
16.
16-0.
Yep.
Boys, shame you.
Uh-huh, inderdaad.
How did the match went? Yeah, you the team captain. Did it went flawless or there were problems like communication or tactic problems?
This match went pretty well. There was no mistakes or anything. So for the first time, yay! No, I'm joking, but went pretty well. And I didn't had any. How do you say that? Complaints. Yeah.
Except one.
And that is?
Charlotte didn't listen to the tactic and she went the other way around.
No.
Yes,
we did. I think that's because the Holland and Belgium of relation. No.
That's because someone asked me a question for an interview, so I had to answer, and Gina was calling the tactic, so I couldn't hear her. Yeah, that's why.
Mistakes are human.
Huh?
Mistakes are human.
Mistakes?
Fouts are from mistakes.
Okay. Yeah, the Hollands.
But anyway, it was a practice match. Tomorrow we'll start the real matches against Millennium, I think, mm-hmm. And against M5. Yes, the first match is against Millennium. How you look forward to it?
Not really much because they're very good and we're supposed to lose. So, yeah.
Yeah, but if you think like that, you lose anyway.
Yeah, but we're gonna win against M5, and that's good enough to get through the stages.
All right. So there's only three teams, female teams, in one group.
Yes.
All right. And what do you think about the upcoming match against Millennium?
Millennium is gonna be a really hard game because they're pretty good and they played together for a while. So I'm not expecting to win, but a win is always welcome. So. But we're gonna focus more on the match against M5 because, if we win that match, we will get through the group stages.
And do you know who the next opponent is in the brackets?
I have no idea.
No idea. What's the favorite female team here at DreamHack?
I think Fnatic is. Not sure.
The female Fnatic team, that is out of the organization, right?
Yeah.
They play under a different name now,
yeah.
Or not?
Yeah, they are playing again under Alternate now. So.
Right.
Yeah, but my favorite, Alternate and Mouse Sports are my favorite teams here. Yeah.
And you think top 5 seeding is possible?
No, I don't think so. But
last place.
No, last place. No. I think we'll end up somewhere in the middle, I hope.
All right, and what you think about DreamHack, the Pack for DreamHack that is made possible by Intel, and of course the Intel Game Angels. How you think about this whole concept?
Well, we didn't came by bus, we took a flight, so I didn't saw a lot of the Intel people already, so. Yeah, but it's cool, and especially DreamHack, it's a very large LAN party, almost 20 times as big as a Belgian one, so it's nice.
Is this your first time in DreamHack?
Yes, it is.
And yours, it's not, it's your second time, right?
That's my first time as well. Last time I couldn't come, so that's why.
Alright, and what's your opinion about DreamHack?
Well, it's awesome because it's the world's largest LAN party, so yeah. It's impressive.
All right, and yeah, Sweden is known because of the beautiful girls. How is the boys?
I saw some pretty boys, yeah.
Like Get Right and Forrest?
No, those our teammate Anna is the girlfriend of Get Right. So I'm not gonna say anything about Get Right. Otherwise, she's gonna be jealous and mad at us.
Yeah. And you, Gina?
I don't like blonde guys.
So, Danny, you know that you have to make black hair? No? Okay. Well, I want to thank you for this interview. Good luck tomorrow against the Millennium. And I hope you can get the top 5 seeding so we can interview again. Yes? Merci.